हेलो एवरीवन, गुड आफ्टरनून। दिस इज़ टाइम टू बी अ वॉरियर। नाउ जस्ट बी सेफ, बी एट होम, डोंट गो आउट, फॉलो द रूल्स ऑफ लॉकडाउन एंड डू सम कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन फॉर योर कंट्री। थैंक यू सो मच, गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल। जय हिंद।
लर्निंग कीप योरसेल्फ प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर योर फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन। एज फॉर द साइंस सब्जेक्ट्स, यू कैन मेक अ मे बी अ रजिस्टर ऑफ ऑल द डेफिनेशंस एंड लर्न देम बाय हार्ट। डू ऑल द लर्निंग वर्क just now. When I say enhance your creative skill, I mean you can start writing poetry. You can write something about the present scenario, something that is happening now. Maybe you get something on the same for your final examination, for your letter writing or essay writing. So studies never go waste, children. This is what I want to tell you. Utilize this time. This is a difficult time for all of us, children. Let us all pray to God to sail us through this trying time. Thank you. Stay safe.
Hello, bachcho. जैसा कि आप सभी जानते हैं, कोरोना वायरस यानी कि कोविड-19 पूरे विश्व में फैला है। भारत भी इससे बचा नहीं। यह हमारे देश के लिए चुनौतीपूर्ण समय है। हमारे भारत देश के जीवन में एक व्यवधान का समय है, जिसने कुछ के दिल को दुख पहुंचाया है, कुछ को वित्तीय कठिनाई। इससे बचने के लिए हमें अपने घर पे ही रहना होगा, वह स्वस्थ व सुरक्षित रहना है और घर पे ही रहकर सभी बच्चों को अध्ययन करना है। आदिल साहब की दो पंक्तियां कहना चाहूंगी। वक्त की गर्दिशों का गम ना करो, वक्त की गर्दिशों का गम ना करो, हौसले मुश्किलों में ही पलते हैं, हौसले मुश्किलों में ही पलते हैं। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑल आर सो ब्लेस्ड टू बी द पार्ट ऑफ Theresian family, where a major focus is being portrayed on our well-being and health along with our studies. We all know the seriousness of this pandemic that has no solution, no cure till date around any corner of the world. And we also know that precaution is the only key of well-being. So let's follow the precautions seriously. Stay home, stay sanitized, practice social distancing, and take care. Thank you.
Good afternoon, students. I hope you all are safe and healthy. Looking to the current scenario, where the new novel coronavirus is impacting our personal and professional life, I request you all to please follow the guidelines given by the Government of India. Stay at home, don't go out unnecessarily, and if so, please do wear a mask. Disinfect your hands on regular intervals. Utilize your time at home. Be creative, learn new things, and continue your online studying with us. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I hope you are safe and healthy. Please follow the instructions during lockdown. Only it can save our community. Praying is better than complaining. Stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hello children. Hope you all are safe, healthy, and have kept yourselves confined to your houses. As it is the least we can do to fight this COVID-19 pandemic. Since we have ample time in hand, let us put it to creative use. Nourish your hobbies. Help your mother with her daily chores. Spend valuable time with your grandparents, maybe. Children, after doing all this, you'll still be left with so much time in hand, especially for grade 10 and 12 students. This is a time when you can actually utilize to make your notes, to prepare your notes and to learn them by heart, like in your history, your geography, your Hindi, your English. You can learn, do the learning work, keep yourself prepared for your final examination. As for the science subjects, you can make maybe a register of all the definitions and learn them by heart. Do all the learning work just now. When I say enhance your creative skill, I mean you can start writing poetry. You can write something about the present scenario, something that is happening now. Maybe you get something on the same for your final examination, for your letter writing or essay writing. So studies never go waste, children.
A very warm hello to everyone. We are all going through anxiety and stress, and the best that we can do this time is to take care, take precaution, and follow the instruction of the administration. Help them to help us. So hereby I request everyone, stay indoor, spread kindness, be kind in word and in deeds. Refrain yourself from misleading information. Do not spread rumors. Knowledge is power. Learn more about COVID-19. Educate others. And I request, please, please, please do not pray in groups. This is not only for you or for your family. This is for the society at large. United we stand, divided we fall. Stand united to defeat coronavirus. Do whatever you want to do, but indoors. Be more disciplined. Do not trouble your parents. Let us keep humanity, hope, and kindness alive. Thank you.
Dear students, hope you and your family are doing well. As you all aware that coronavirus spread is more than ever. So I humbly request, please stay at home. If there is necessary, then only go out by wearing face mask. Keep social distancing. Let us be more cautious and careful rather than less. Study well. Whatever assignments, notes given by the teacher, revise it, learn it, and make practices. Let us pray to the God. May God, we all pray, remove this pandemic from the face of the earth. Thank you. May God bless you.
Hello students. Hope you all are fine in these tough times. I have recorded this message just to avail you and remind you that the only remedy for this pandemic disease is staying at home and pray to God for yourself and your family's protection as well as for others. I would like to thank our principal, Sir Junior Peter Fanthorn, who somehow shouldered the responsibility to impart online education so that you do not lag behind in your studies. Students, whatever study material or content you are getting from your teachers, please go through it, make notes, and learn it. Last but not the least, my wishes are with all of you. Please stay home and stay safe. God bless you. Thank you.